फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रेजी किचन। क्रेजी किचन में आपका स्वागत है। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक निहारी। निहारी डिश इज पॉपुलर इन पाकिस्तान एंड बांग्लादेश। एज पर माई नॉलेज, निहारी इज ऑल्सो कंसिडर टू बी द नेशनल डिश ऑफ पाकिस्तान। ट्रेडिशनली निहारी वॉज कुकड ऑल नाइट एंड सर्व टू द मुगल्स किंग्स ऑफ दिल्ली इन ब्रेकफास्ट आफ्टर द मॉर्निंग प्रेयर्स। गाइज, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब, एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल बटन। What we need: ingredients, mutton 1 lb, ginger garlic paste 1 teaspoon each. Nihari is all about oil and spices, so don't be stingy about oil. I used around 2 cups of oil. We are using 2 utensils, one is pressure cooker and one is karahi. So in a pressure cooker, preheat and add oil 1/2 cup. And 1/2 cup of oil in the karahi. Let the oil be hot. What spices we are using: red chili powder, Kashmiri red chili powder, salt, cumin powder, turmeric and lemon juice. Yogurt 1/2 cup, barista 2 to 3 tablespoon, or fried onion. We need for nihari 1/2 teaspoon of fennel seed, black pepper, coriander seed, black cumin seed, 3 cloves, mace 1, nutmeg 1/2, 1/2 inch cinnamon, 3 green cardamom, long Indian pepper or peepli 1 small, and 2 anise. I'm using Maida, you can use atta also, 1/4 cup. Now you can see our oil is hot. We are adding mutton and we have to cook it or fry it in a high flame till it changes to golden brown. When our mutton is cooking, in the meantime we will start with our karahi. In the oil we will add ginger garlic paste and saute it till the raw smell go away and it change the color little bit brown, not too much. It generally took 1 to 2 minutes on a high flame. You can see the color is changed. Now I am using Kashmiri red chili powder, red chili powder, salt, cumin powder, ginger powder and turmeric. If you are using citric acid, then don't use the lemon juice. Add citric acid at this step. I am using lemon juice, so I skip that part. Mix all the spices, add little water around 2 to 3 tablespoon and saute it around 1 minute in a medium high flame. After 1 minute, add 1/2 cup of yogurt and mix it very well. If you think your yogurt will be curdled, then before adding, beat it in a smooth paste and then add it. When yogurt is mixed with the spice, it gives really beautiful color and the smells come really very good. When yogurt is mixed with the spices, then add barista. If you don't using barista, if you want to use the onion, then fry the onion before adding ginger garlic paste. I am using barista, so I don't have to fry the onion. Now mix it very well. Now mix it very well and put the gas in a low flame. Now we will make the nihari spices: fennel seed, black pepper, coriander seed, black cumin, clove, mace, nutmeg, cinnamon, green cardamom, lock Indian pepper, and anise. Make a fine powder and mixed it with your spices. Use 90% of your nihari masala and 10% keep aside. We are gonna use it later on. Mix it very well. Now add lemon juice and mix it very well. In this meantime, our mutton is also changed in color. It's changed into golden brown. Now it means it's cooked. Now we will add the fried masala with the mutton and mix it very well, around 1 to 2 minutes. We don't have to cook over because we already cooked both the ingredients separately. So just mix it nicely. Now it's time to add water. I use 4 cups of water. Stir it very well and close the lid of the cooker and cook it for around 10 minutes. Different cooker takes different time. My cooker takes usually 12 minutes, 6 whistle. When our mutton is cooking, we will take 1 cup of water, add the maida, all-purpose flour, and mix it very well so that there should be no lump in it. When pressure is down of the cooker, let it down itself, open the lid and take out the oil from the curry in a cup as much as you can, like I am doing. Now in one hand, take the water-soaked maida and start mixing with the mutton slowly. Make the consistency as per your preference. Now cook for another 10 to 15 minutes in a low flame and cover it with any normal lid. After 10 minutes to 15 minutes, remove the lid, stir it and see that mutton is tenderized. So now we can see that our nihari is almost cooked. Only few steps remain. Now we will add the remaining 10% of the spice which we have kept aside for later use. Mixed it very well. Now dish out the mutton. Add the oil over it which we have taken out from the curry before adding the atta or maida. Look how I am doing. Garnish with green chili and ginger juliana. And enjoy it with rice, roti or tandoor. So guys, tell me how you liked it and please keep your review in comment box. Thank you for watching, and yeah, of course, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.